Kat, who's joining us on this grand extended adventure for this episode of the Tyrian Adventures. This episode, we are going to go into Sorrow's Furnace proper a bit. Last couple of episodes, we did some of the standalone quests, but this one, we're going to do the first big quest chain in Sorrow's Furnace here. So let's get the moving on here, because this is going to take quite a bit of time. Boom, 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 boom. So first things first, we go to Mr. Dwarven Prospector. Grant's Footprint is a dangerous place. Many is the traveler to these lands who left his bones by the wayside and his family wondering what became of them. There are three dwarves and a human here who could use a well-armed escort. Will you go seek them out? Yeah, sure. I'll go look for them. So we got Galen, we've got Kilroy, we've got Alkar, and we've got Orozone. So what's he say about Galen? Oh, goody, Galen can be found there. Now Galen has the big quest. The main question. Kilroy's got a one offer. High Priest Alkar is down that way, and I think I think Alkar might be the closest guy. I think Orozone's up in the corner there, yes. And Alkar has a two-part quest chain, so where is Galen? Galen, of course, the human. Oh, he's inside, isn't he? So let's do... So it doesn't really matter what order we do these things in. I don't think... So we'll start with Galen. Let's go do his, because he's got the big quest chain. So we'll get that out of the way. Just in case I have to cut things short here and we can't get the whole quest, all the quest chains in this run. So I should be able to at least get this bigger one out. And I think that one takes us around through Sorrow's Furnace for the most part. Inside. Oh, there we go. I'm going the wrong way anyway. Keep forgetting there's that pathway right down here. The game volume sound. It sounds low to me, but I have my headphones a bit low, and I got that cranked up. I might have turned stuff down for something. Yeah. There we go. Alright, now we're on the right track. Oh, there we go. Good, we've got our mower bird. It's poisoned, right? Excellent. Fortunately, there's no shortcut down that way now, is there? Merit, that's who I want to target. Yeah, we're actually looking kind of smooth there for the moment. That's good. I'm actually using OBS this time around instead of Twitch. Seems like of recent, since I updated Twitch, I actually was using a very, very old version. 1 point something or other for the longest time, and then when I started doing the Extra Life stream team stuff, I upgraded right before that, and it seems right around that time is when I started having some performance issues with the streams. It's a little laggy there. You see that run's looking laggy. So I might just stop the recording anyway. It's strange that nothing going on except just us running and the battle looked fine. Let me see here. Okay, see now that's looking choppy. I spoke too soon! Let me do this. I'll just stop recording. That helps. I probably should shut down my other system too, save my network resources. So let's do that. That might help too. Alright, there we go. Done pretty much everything I can do here. So watch as I run up there, do that, and get some battling going. Oh yeah, that's looking better. Keep trying to press buttons as I'm watching my stream so I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, yeah, that seems... made it a bit better there. Excellent. Now on to find Mr. Galen Trask. He's right there. Oh, that's Enis. Enis? The Iron Forgeman will fall. Oh, that's for the final quest. Alright, so where's Galen at? Back out here. Well, that's weird. Tell him he got into Sarah's furnace looking for Galen Trask. But he's not here. Now you're telling me to go outside Sarah's furnace. That's what I thought. He was over here. I thought he was outside. That's right, he's over there somewhere, isn't he? Yeah, there he is. Sorry, we'll give ourselves a little bit more of a morale boost. That sounds good to me. But you know what? Let's bring Flash back up, thank you. There we go. Trusks, the name perhaps you've heard of me. Yeah, not really. Quite well known in these parts. Ennis has asked me to find some worthy volunteers to pose as slaves inside Sarah's furnace and scout the place out. And indeed we shall. Alright, now we're on track. Now we're on track. Mr. Flash. Alright, now I can talk to you again, Galen. One of the interesting things is some of these guys here are unique skin like. We're ready, let's go. Wait for me. There we go. Edit Summit Slaves. So what are we gonna do here? Scout, yes, yeah, see, this takes us all through Sarah's Furnace. So if you're not familiar with Sarah's Furnace, this is actually a good quest to start out with Galen's chains here, because then this will take you all through Sarah's Furnace, just like the two standalone quests do. That you can pick up inside. Of course, this one is nice and easy because it's got no fighting for the most part. We need a gear, right? We still need the gears. Yak slapper. He will open all this stuff up. chains of enslavement. As long as this spell remains in effect, magical shackles bind you as a slave to the stone shamash. Gear box. Dinkily do. Very well armed slaves. Oh, basilica's down yonder. There's a basilica. I forget, that's not going to help me any. Dark Haven, Sorrow's Belly, the Gap, and Iron Arch. So where's next? What's the next closest one there? Down that way. Alrighty then. I don't want to do that. Be nice if this actually counted towards cartographer, but being underground, unfortunately, it does not. Keep wanting to hit map to open up the map to see, but yeah, that doesn't work. Doesn't work underground, unfortunately, not anymore. You do have some fighting. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, how about fighting right now? It looks like this spell only goes so far. I didn't want to do that one for the scout. No problem, nothing to see here. What the heck are they fighting? Oh, they're fighting each other. Oh, would you look at that? Alright, well, Kat's taking care of that. We'll check this little box off real quick. There we go. So that was Darkhaven. So that's Darkhaven there. Next is Sorrow's Belly. Ooh, a Meaner's Chest. Oh! Alright, Saru's Belly, where are you at? Up that way. So let's just keep going this way then. We'll do a loop-de-loop. Also, the Gap and Iron Arch. I don't remember what those are particularly. Oh, we ain't going that way now, are we? Guess we are going to have to backtrack. Oh, can we go through? I guess we're going to have to backtrack that way. That way. Now we should be able to go up this way, right? Or no, this way? Maybe not. I thought there's a way in there. I guess not. Being the shortest route now anyway. long as this door is open. Hopefully, this is the door we did not open. So never mind. Is there a gearbox? Yeah, there's a gearbox down here, or a gear, I guess not. All right. Back the long way. I know there's a more efficient way to run this, I think. I think it's not actually dependent on going in order. Oh, really? Well, we find out in factions now, don't we? Where the dredge went. Crack Flame Whip. He should be actually in here, shouldn't he? Now we get to start fighting again. Alright, Sardo's Belly, the belly of Sardo's Furnace here. I thought Crack was in here, I guess not. Uh-oh, there goes Karina. Figures. Not yet. Alright, let me do this now since we're going to be going into some battling. Save that for a little bit later. Oh, another Mina chest. Alright. Thank you. Horror box. Ooh. Ah, there we go. Perfect. Thank you, Kat. Somehow I think this is not quite the way we wanted to go now, is it? Now we gotta go up. Gone so far. Sat there, okay. Let's see where we can go. I just don't remember most of this. We got to get up that way. That's not the way it's going to take us. We gotta go back this way. I gotta figure out where Crack Flame Whip is too. I know we can't go that way because that leads into the furnace more as well. You know, I think we can go that way. Let me see this here. And there's a bridge we cross, which is there. Yes, we should be able to go that way. So let's do that. Should be able to get up that way, I think. We go there and we go that way. It's not like I wasn't just in here, what, 2-3 weeks ago. Are you kidding me? We need a gear. Gear, pick it up. Thank you. Okay, now while we wait for this bridge to lower, let me see something here. Well, now I'm not going to find him outside of Sif Hala now, am I? There we go, this will help too. That doesn't show what crack flame whip is. Maybe he's up here. No. Okay, so he's way back at the entrance somewhere. Oh, blimey! We ran right past him. And we have now found... What have we found? The gap. Excellent. So So what's the last one left? The Iron Arch. Down there, of course, that's where we were at. Too long ago, that's right, because we've got some more questing to do that's going to take us all over the place again anyway. Plateau here somewhere, isn't he? Yes, there he is. Okay, can I pick these all up? Okay, let's pick them all up. Okay, we'll pick that one up. Gathering resources. Ah, this is where we pick up the ore. Got it. Unruly slaves. Molochev. Okay. And fire in the hole. So let's see where this stuff is at here. Let's see, now we can get into there. Cold one. Okay, we can run right back there. Gathering resources. Good to go talk to him. Summit slaves way down there. Unruly slaves, of course, way down there now again. And the gear. So where are we going first? Right here. Gathering resources. Let's go talk to this guy. So I think we need to talk to him so he can go to the ore boxes and gather ore and stuff. This saves so much time if I remember. Crack was right there to begin with. There we go. Alright, go talk to Tharn. I'm looking at you, pal. Ore ingots. Alright, good. Uh-oh, and we must fight. There we go, that'll help. Oh, we have a warm one, there we go. Of course. Oh, it's on the other side. How lovely. Oh, we need to open that door anyway. I think I use this one. Yes. Have we no gearbox? That's not what I wanted to go to, but thanks. Ten ore ingots. Alright, so we just go here. We just go here. Oh, we got our tooth cog. Oh, of course I'm carrying it. Oh, of course. All right. Ore box. Now this is just updating the quest, correct? Oh, no, it's not. We're just picking it all up. What's the matter? Stinks? Uh-oh. All right, give me a few moments. Did she finish eating?
Yeah.
Mm. Okay. Ore box, ore box. Make sure we hit all the ore boxes. Yeah, because we got to run back. Now let's run back.
You're good.
So there's war boxes all over the place, so that's fine. So the tooth cog. Where do we use the tooth cog here? Wrenches and the gears. Uh-oh, wait a minute. So we'll run back this way. Stop carrying this around. One here. There we go. Okay. Good. We've got one completed. Excellent. Alright, so climbing the hole will be a bit later. Gathering resources is going to be as we're doing this other stuff here. So unruly slaves, summit slaves. All right, so cold one will be next. Let's go do that. Don't leave her there. Alright, let's go finish that up good. Wrenches and the gears. That's one complete. Check, but let's make sure. I don't think there were any ore boxes in here, unfortunately. Nope, alright. Hello, Mr. Frosty Golems. There's some more boxes. Excellent. Excellent. And we're going to leave you guys right there. Because now we got to get a little funky here. There we go. We've got our ice. That worked out actually rather nice. This ore box. Thank you.
Run.
So let's see, any other water boxes around here? Of course, right underneath the crushers. I'm stuck! There we go. Yeah, you thought that was funny, did you? And I think that one, right? Yep. Okay. Alright, I need to make it a cold one now. So where's me ice? Oh, I need more ice. You're killing me. Where is it? Where is he? We need one more ice cube. Come here, follow me, golem. Follow me. Come here, Frosty. You stand. Oh, nope. Frosty. Did you get crushed yet? Nope. Come on, you bum. Oh, that worked. There we go. Now this should do it. Nope. Oh, I got more ice over there. That's what it is. Okay. Aaron, make sure you get her. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oops, sorry, Flash. All right, maybe that's enough ice. Oh, there we go. We got our cold one. So we don't need more ice. But we do need to go get the ore. What's down here? How many more do I need? I need four more. Alright, so we've got our cold one. Fire in the hole, gathering resources. So let's go do that, because that will lead us where we need to be. So this way. I guess I don't need these right now, no do I? Oh, good. Okay, so we've got that done. So let's go. We've got summit slaves. Cold one. Fire in the hole. Gathering. Summit slaves. Unruly slaves. Where is unruly slaves at? Oh, that's right. That's way down there. Okay. Alright, so let's finish summit slaves here. Well, this has already taken an hour. So now we're on a roll though. Now we've gotten everything squared away. Presuming we should be able to get down into there, because that's how you can't get that way unless we got to go around that way, which I don't think we can. So let's see here. So then we can also do the fire dude here, so we gotta be able to get in there. Yeah, here we go. All right, good. Oh, that's right. These guys are up above us. Really? Burnt corpse, really? The Iron Arch. All right, that takes care of that. Summit Slaves is done. Let's see, Fire in the Hole. It's around here. Nina, faulty Nina. I don't need to go back for that master gear. All right, that's who we're looking for. Flamey. Oh, and here he comes. Sweet, that takes care of that. Alright, so cold one is complete. Fire in the hole complete. Resources complete. Summit slaves complete. So we just got to go feed Molochev. And now we can take the shortcut. Oh, that's the wrong shortcut. There we go. There we go. Save so much time if I picked up crack earlier. Oh well. At least that gets us through all of Sorrows here for the most part. Now, of course, we've got where the Iron Forgeman is there, but that'll be for the second quest. We've got him already. Alright. Didn't notice he was dead. Alright, good. So that's everything. We're done. Look at that. Finally. Now we can run back. First things first, let's go run back to this guy. I guess it's good we brought you along, Lenny. Yes, I know. Okay, so we found crack. I didn't need this. Crack isn't crack flame whip, that is. Up that way. Let me do this. There we go. That brings the volume up. Oh, Assassin's Creed, really? Oh, let's see if we can. Here you go. Good. Alright, so now, good. Everything's good and fine and dandy. Okay, I was about to say, I'm sitting here trying to think, it's like, okay, I know they had the Aeon crossover with the wings. It's like, I'm trying to think, it's like, okay, how does ArenaNet and Assassin's Creed go together? Now we've got to go find Galen. He should be up here. There he is. Alright, so that's the introductory portion. Yes, just 2,000 experience? Yes, that's absolute compensation there, sure. Thanks, Galen. Alrighty then, now we've got to go out and find somebody else. Yeah, that was the easy part. Now come the hard parts. Let me do this so I can see what we got left there. Boop, boop, ba-doop. Alright. Yes, I don't have enough energy. There we go. Oh yeah, that brings the volume up a bit. So we can do that, we can do that. There we go. So I had to raise the system volume, there we go, that's better. Now we don't need to talk to you again, Galen, thanks.
Yeah.
So who's next? Oh, that's right. I'd have to run back to go talk to him to change the orientation. So we know what's his name is up here somewhere. So let's go talk to him. Then everybody else is sort of on this side, I think. Or is it he's up there? Kilroy is down there. Growing them. Excellent. Okay. High Priest Alkar. So he's got the other... Or does he not? Okay, no. Orzo has the two-parter. Let's go talk to Alkar here. Okay. Let's go. I mean, it looked alright. I don't know how it looked before. Alright, where the heck did they come from? Oh, there he is. This is the Tome of Rubicon. Yeah, I'll help you out with that. Now the fighting begins. And we pulled like crazy. And this is not going to end well. Dang it. Yeah, I see you're down. Oh, no, no, you can't climb up there. Holy mackerel. Let's make sure everybody stays up here. The moment. Zafaren, I need you. Alright, so let's see where we're at here. 3, 13, 9. Alright, so let's do this. Oh, what the hell happened? Oh, Alkar died. You're killing me. So where the heck did Alkar go? Freaking Alkar. Alright, here we go again.
No. No. No.
Yep, we gotta go pick him up again. Alright. Hey, Priest Alkar, thank you. You couldn't wait, Alkar, till we were all reds.
Big butt.
Was he Kilroy? Taking the page from the Kilroy playbook, is he? Okay, Alkar, let's try this again. Keep an eye on her, Aaron. Another bossy. I don't want to shoot Kat now. I should have sold my stuff while I was in town. Oh well. No, you can't climb up there. What did you do, child?
Hey.
Alright, so we'll do this. We'll go talk to you again, Alki. Fire off these guys again. And let's see if we can try not to over aggro to start with. That's a good shot there, Zenmei. Oh. No, you cannot eat a bag of croutons. Come on. We'll get lunch when Daddy's done, alrighty? Did you eat all your breakfast? Come on, you can't climb up there, baby. I think the children are bored. Alright, so what we're going to do, we're going to park you guys here. We're going to do this the smart way here. Oh, he's going that way. Well then, let's go this way. We don't even have to fight. Ha ha! How about that? My God, can you tell? It's been like 4 or 5. I think what 6 years? It's gotta be at least 6 years since I've done these quests. All that fighting we did initially for nothing. Alright, now we're on a roll. So I thought, yeah, we head down here to the Basilica. There we go. Ooh, getting some nice, lots of golds at least out of this adventure. I knew we had to go down to the Basilica. I don't know why I went. Don't tease her, Aaron. Hello, come on.
Hey.
Ockley duckling, I'm ready. Here of Hunt's Boar Log. Nope. Play with her. Drop it where he waits. Down the top of the tomb. Okay, yes, this is where we do destroy the temple. Okay, I was thinking maybe it was the other, the Noble Intentions quest, but it is this one. Four shards of Balthasite crystal and place them near the High Priest Alkar. Four remaining. Okay, so we've got to go collect these things now. Aaron, grab her. If you climb up there, I can't see what I'm doing. I know. Oh, you want to sit with me? Okay. Don't touch anything then, okay? Don't be, oh, yeah, you're gonna fall. There we go. You gotta get your pants changed. All right, here we go. Is he following us? Excellent. That actually helps. Perhaps. What? You want to get down? Okay. Right, there's one Balthasite. Go upstairs and watch a movie or something. Or take the tablet and watch some videos. Sure. next spout to sink, we gotta go up there. Okay. Follow, there we go. Where's that? No, we're not gonna make it back in time. Son of a... He ran back. Oh, you're killing me. Alright. Yeah. Alright, I'm going to take five here so I can take care of the little one. Then we're going to probably do something else here. I think we're going to have to go do... What's his name's quest? Alright, so let me take five here. Okay. Let's see where we're at here. First of all, let's clean up some inventory. Alright, so I think we're going to end up doing Stonekin to his quest, because that'll end up being quicker, I think. And then we'll call it an episode. You might have to break this up then. So what do we got left? High Priest Alkar. So we still got about hour 25, just shy of 2 hours, if we everything goes the way it's supposed to go. So I think while Kat's out, maybe I'll just throw some heroes on. We can get at least Kilroy's done. Probably break up this quest into a couple episodes, though. I was hoping to get it all done in one episode. But we'll see. Alright, so let's go do Kilroy. While Kat's going to make the pizza, we'll go do a real quick Kilroy run here. Maybe. We'll see. We'll see how quick this ends up being, eh? Quick way to get to him. No, there isn't, so you definitely have to go loop around a lot. Maybe we should have brought a Siri along with us. She could have brought one of her monk heroes, and she could have stayed with Alkar. While Kat and I go gather up the crystals. Fortunately, she's no longer available to come join us, though. Be able to drop. I would have to drop Tananka and probably panic. We'll see, maybe she can pop in when Kat gets back. We'll see. Oh, Willie, what are you doing way up there? How about you come down here? There we go. For this mouse. It looks like the stream's laggy again. Ooh, laggy, laggy. I thought I stopped recording, but it looks like it's still recording, so maybe I will try stopping recording again? It's Yak Slapper! I think this is the part that takes the most time, is getting to him. That was close. Sneak it this way. All right, Kilroy Stonekin. And so he shall. It's a sorrow for us, indeed. You ready, Kilroy? Alright, now the real fun begins, I think. No, I thought wrong. I thought maybe we could run ahead and kill some enemies before we talk to him, but nope. Arena Net made sure that didn't happen. I'm going to talk to him anyway. Thanks for that, Kilroy. I presume we have to go up and fight them, yes. At least with his quest, we don't have to worry about gearboxes. And of course, for those of you who may not be already familiar, Kilroy here, a little nod to Leroy Jenkins of World of Warcraft fame. The famous video from many, many years ago. Many years ago. Kilroy, wait for me. Oh, let's go. Come on, don't get stuck. Obviously, this quest is much easier than Unspeakable Unknowable, which we were trying to do earlier. With the Kat Kumi. There's Goldenar Iron too. And we've got him. Excellent. We've at least got that complete. Alright, High Priest Alkar and Orzo Highstone. Alright, that's that then. Alright, so we got through that at least. I think what we'll do now is save the other two quests for next episode. Back to Deldramor. Alright, so two down, two to go. I think we've gotten this episode on long enough. We'll return when we can hook up with Kat again. Hopefully. It's all going to depend on time, of course, unfortunately. I want that button. But anyway, belated thanks for joining us today, Kat. It would have been nice if we could have at least completed that quest. But we got through the big quest, the longer one. so to speak. Somewhat, sort of. Noble intentions ones are about the same length, but we got something accomplished. We got a little something accomplished. So, I think we're going to end this stream here. I'll say thank you for everyone watching. Thank you for those of you who may be watching this on as a highlight or on YouTube. And join us again where we finish off this main quest and then this main quest chain, Two Sorrows Furnace. And then that'll be our next Tyrian Adventures episode. And then the second Tyrian Adventures episode from now, we will go into the Forge Heart. So we'll buy that. We'll do this. Irving. Irvine. Ooh. So we got here. Irving, Irvine. Hydro of Vitae. I know that's good to sell. We'll do that. Excellent. So we got here fire damage. Rest of these. Oh, our almost all gold here. So let's do this. So we do have to. I'll have to check to see if those are worth anything. I don't think so. But, alright, there we go. Up into the guild hall, do some more selling and stuff. So thank you everyone, it's BJ where I was saying until next time, I will see you in game.